So it is day 18. Day 18. We're checking out of our hotel. Not even a hotel, it's an Airbnb. We're checking out of the Airbnb in probably half an hour or less than that. We're gonna get breakfast. But the old lady that lives in the building, the Airbnb host, his mum, has already tried to kick us out. We tried to explain to her, but she doesn't speak English and she keeps thinking that we speak Portuguese, but we don't. If we spoke Portuguese, we would have said something by now. But I am gonna miss this place. Have one last look at the amazing view. Definitely the best view we've had from a accommodation yet. It's the only one really with a view. We're on the bottom floor in Paris and we're in some ghetto neighborhood in Italy, but yeah, it's a nice day. It looks like it might rain a bit today, but we fly out at 2:15, heading to Barcelona today. So that should be good.
Oh, I think it's a show. I think it's a show she's watching.
We thought she was just listening to classical music while she gets ready. Well, she said she's almost done, but she's not. So the food came. I got poached eggs with salmon and hollandaise sauce with a salad.
You like salmon?
Yeah. I like salmon. But Shante got the... Dominic got the same thing as Shante because he likes to copy people. But Shante got poached eggs on toast with avocado and a salad.
Great!
So we made it to the airport. I went through customs, all that. I had some KFC just before. I forgot to film for most of that time. But I have a good feeling about this flight. I don't think there's going to be any babies on our flight. There's none.
Just them all be around us because you're
No, no. I'm not believing that. But no, we're gonna be fine. We'll be all right. All right. Our flight is an hour and 50 minutes long, and then we'll be in Barcelona. So.
Gators.
So our flight's been delayed an hour and 45 minutes. And we're not in the plane this time. So we have to sit in this boring airport. There's like nothing to do. If it was delayed in Singapore, I wouldn't be that bad, but there's not really much to do besides shop, so we're sitting down waiting for like movies to download. So our flight's been delayed an extra 20 minutes, so now we don't take off till 4. I'm going to take off at 2:05, and now we don't take off till 4, which means we'll probably get to Barcelona around 7 p.m. If it gets delayed much more, we might not be at the accommodation for the Man United game.
Oh boy.
Against Chelsea, we're going to destroy them. 5-0. It's 1:45 right now. The game hasn't happened yet. We're still in the airport, Lisbon airport, so you know it's not fake. 4-0 we're winning. 4-0. So we're lining up to board the plane and there's a child crying behind us. Please, Lord, don't let this.
Okay, we're gonna pray.
Boarding the plane now, finally. It took so long. That's the whip. Tap Air Portugal. I don't know. So we're on the plane, finally. It's been like 10 hours. So we're just dying.
10 hours?
No, it's been like 2 hours. So we're probably meant to land around. But yeah, we're meant to be landing now, but we're not even taking off, which is great. But it's okay. It's a self check-in for the Airbnb, but it's so hot. It's like boiling. So all the seats around us have been taken, and there is no child near us. The first flight. This is the first flight with no child. So hopefully it's a smooth flight, and it'll just be like the perfect ending to our day because we haven't had a good one. The airport was the worst airport in the world according to some drunk American, but...
What additional?
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh. My floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two.
We made it, we in these.
These people walk so slow. I actually walk so slow. Take a look. Wait, it's not the Mitchell Freeway, come on. Right on the right as well, oh my gosh. There's literally like organisms living in their head. Hola Madrid. Hola Madrid. Stupid ass team. Messi. Everyone that ever played for the organization. So we got our bag, our suitcase. We're heading out the exit now. We have nothing to declare, so head straight through. It's almost 8 o'clock. We were meant to take off at 2, but we didn't, so this delay's really screwed us over. Let's hope the Airbnb is a smooth running, but I'll keep you guys updated. My fans are waiting. My Barcelona tour. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This metro station looks so like futuristic. What the hell? We've apparently got 17 stops on this line. Not looking forward to it. I'm gonna miss the start of the game, which I really should have done. That one's off, which I really shouldn't have.
I'm just gonna have to use
this. Shantae's not talking to me again, but this is a very nice area. What's the address? Do you want me to use my phone? We're cramming this small lift right now.
Level 3.
Ooh.
Like
especially like this. This is like 1,000 years old. But we got the suitcase and that. She's still not talking to me. She's trying to prove another point. She can't. But.
I'm mad at you too.
Oh, she's late. Oh my gosh. So I just finished watching the game, and I almost got the prediction right. It was 4-0 at one point. In like the 89th minute, it was 4-0, and then they scored. But I was almost right, so that's good enough. But we got to the apartment, or the Airbnb. I'll give you guys a little tour. You come to the door, you got a little TV set there, sitting at the sofa bed, little table there, nice little kitchen, little bathroom.
Master ensuite.
And the master ensuite.
I mean the master bedroom for Dominic.
I'm sleeping in here.
No.
Yeah.
It's really what? That sofa bed looks so comfortable.
Sure. Anyway, so that's our little
Can I make a statement to the can I make a private statement?
No, you're not allowed to make private statements. No.
Okay, fine, come in here. I'd just like to say that despite the allegations, I'm not a problematic person to share a bed with. All I want is just the blanket to cover my whole body and the side. I'm not a troubled person to share a bed with.
So basically what he does is he like wraps the blanket around him and then pulls it off you, so then you can't pull it back. So
then he forces you to the edge of the bed until you like
yeah.
Because someone else is like taking the blanket.
Yeah, but while you wrapping yourself up, you use up most of the blanket. It's just not acceptable. Anyway, that's the end of the vlog today, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 19. Yeah, day 19. Tomorrow is officially past the halfway mark of our trip. So I promised you guys I'll do 35 vlogs in 35 days. And I'm going to keep that promise. And I'm doing good so far. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, all of that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.